Morning, ladies and gentlemen. Today, thank you for stepping out of your bedrooms, your kitchens, your closets. Wash me get cancelled here. So today I'm going to talk about my experience from Canada. So first of all, let me ask you guys, have you ever considered going to Canada for grad, any of you? So there is an American dream. I've heard of American dream, but I've never heard of a Canadian dream. क्या मतलब Canadian dream है क्या? Sir, because I mean cannabis is legal in just one country, that's Canada. And there are more, but जट्टों को तो यही पता है ना? So my story is divided into two parts. जब मैं single था और जब मैं date कर रहा था. So first I'll come to the part how I ended up in Canada. I'm smart enough to know that I didn't want to go to Canada. I told my dad, send me to somewhere in India, I'm okay with it. But नहीं, एक दिन मेरे घर पे party हुई. Guests आए थे बहुत सारे. मैं बैठा हूँ, दारू पी रहा हूँ डैड के साथ, अपने दोस्तों के साथ, सब बातें कर रहे हैं, साडा पत्थर थे, कनेडा जा रहे हैं, यहाँ जा रहे हैं. सो तो ठीक है, मैं डैड लुकिंग एट मी. फर्स्ट माय डैड टोल्ड मी आई एम वेरी प्राउड ऑफ यू फॉर टेलिंग मी दैट यू डोंट वांट टू गो एनीवेयर. आई एम इन माय रूम, आई एम चिलिंग, आई एम लिसनिंग टू सॉन्ग्स फ्रॉम ड्रेक. ही कम्स इनटू माय रूम ड्रंक. अनिरुद्ध, तू कनेडा जा रहा है. I started to look up. My first internet search that day was best party schools in Canada. तीन चार दिन आई पॉलिटिक्स लाइक मैड. पढ़ना तो मुझे आता नहीं. आई अप्लाइड फॉर माय मेन गोल वाज यू नो गेट इनटू द ग्रीक लाइफ. आई हैड वॉच्ड अ लॉट ऑफ अमेरिकन पाई. Let's join a fraternity. Let's rush for a fraternity. So I'll tell you what the whole craze about that is. So fraternities, they ask you to do a pledge. So pledge is like, you know, a bunch of tasks that you guys can't even dream about. I'll tell you just one task. That was just the most vanilla task. I had to get my ass signed by a stripper. And show it to all the sororities. That was my peak experience in Canada. चलो ठीक है, कोविड आ गया. मुझे यूनिवर्सिटी ने कहा, pack your bags, go home. We can't have you guys here. You have to vacate the residence. मैं तैयार ही नहीं. मैंने कहा मुझे नहीं आना. My parents came all the way to Canada to get me back. Within 10 days, I'm back in India. समझ नहीं आ रहा क्या करूँ मैं. I download Tinder. So there was a girl from Chandigarh I met Canada in party. I find her 3 kilometers away from me on Tinder. I match with her. I start talking to her. अब कुछ ना नहीं करने को तो मैंने कहा ठीक है. अपनी मेरे assignments मैंने सारी सारी mom से कराई, सब कुछ online हो गया. So that was the best part about That is the way I got through my first year. अब second year की बारी है. मैं mock board में मैं कुछ नहीं करने वाली. अब तो बंदी उसानी पड़ी. Then I started dating this girl from Chandigarh. So you know she started selling me this idea. No, you should go back to Canada. I'll do you all your assignments. It's like good things come to me. because I changed my university, I changed it to Bloor University. I went back. So when I was at the airport, you know, she just rushed to, like, you know, hug me. I hug her back, and then I see this really hot girl going in front of me. She's about to get her heart broken. So, rest of the 4 months, I partied again. I got my assignments done. I did a lot of technique. Yeah, and then, aage ki story thodi emotional hai.